It does it on more than one thing. It does it on video games, some web pages. If I increase the size, I get this weird artifact. If I decrease it back, it goes away. Also, if I go to desktop, it goes away. There seems to be no rhyme nor reason, other than if I just hit a certain sweet spot, it starts freaking out.